Hey, what's going on guys, Sandeep here, and this is another common problem with Windows 10 that sometimes it won't open any pre-installed apps on Windows 10. And I am not talking about any third-party apps which you install from the internet, but the pre-installed apps or some Microsoft Store apps, like these apps. And sometimes you can't even open this Microsoft Store. So in this video, I will show you different methods to fix this problem on your Windows 10. So the first thing you can do is go to Start and then Settings. And from there, click on Update and Security. And then open Troubleshoot option. And click on Additional Troubleshooters. Now you have to scroll down on this window and look for an option Windows Store Apps. And click on it. Then click on Run Troubleshooter. Now Windows Troubleshooter will try to find any problem with Windows Store app. And if there is any problem with Windows Store apps, then it will give you an option to fix the problem. It may fix the problem, but it is not necessary that it will work. But this is the first thing you should try. And if it works, then fine. If not, follow the next method. And if it is a problem with certain apps like Microsoft Store or some other apps, but not all the apps, then you can go to Settings, then open the Apps option, then look for the app, problematic app. In this case, Microsoft Store isn't working. So you have to click on that app and then click on Advanced Options. And scroll down on this window and then click on Reset, and it will reset all the settings related to that app, and it will delete all the associated data with that app. So if you have any data associated with that app, then it will get deleted, and it won't delete any saved data on your computer. Like if this is a problem with Microsoft Office, then you can reset it. Then it won't delete saved documents on your computer. So you can try this option with all the affected apps. You just have to go to Advanced Setting and then reset that app settings. And this will work if there is a problem with certain apps. But if all the apps are not opening, then you can try to rebuild all the apps. You have to reinstall all the pre-installed apps on your Windows 10. So to reinstall all the pre-installed apps, right click on Start menu and then click on Windows PowerShell as admin. Click on the Yes option you will get on the screen. So you have to open Windows PowerShell as admin. Now you need to copy and paste this command from video description. Check the video description or find the command, copy and paste it on the PowerShell. Hit enter on your keyboard. Now this command will reinstall all the pre-installed apps on your Windows 10. And it may take some time to finish the process, and make sure all the open apps are closed before performing this step. And you may get some errors, so you can ignore these errors. After that, you have to exit out this PowerShell, restart your Windows 10 and check if you are able to open those apps or not. If not, follow the next method. For this method, you can deploy DISM tool to fix corrupt files. Go to Start and search for CMD. Click on Run as Administrator. Click on Yes option you will get on the screen. Now you have to type certain commands on the CMD. So the first command is DISM, then space forward slash online, then space forward slash cleanup hyphen image, then space forward slash check health one word, then hit enter on your keyboard. And if there is any problem with your Windows 10, then you will get a component issue on the screen. And even if there is no issue found, you should execute this command as well, that is DISM online cleanup image, then scan health. So it will check the health of your Windows 10 by deploying image servicing and management tool directly from the Microsoft server. So you must have internet connected while performing this step. After that, you may or may not get any error. In this case, I am not getting any component corruption issue. And even if you get such issue or don't get any corruption issue, then you can perform the third step, I mean third command, which is DISM online cleanup image, then restore health. And you can also find these commands in the video description. You can copy and paste from there as well. And restoring health will also take some time. So you must have connected to the internet while performing this step. And once the process is done, you will get a success message on the screen, like the restore operation completed successfully. And after that, you can exit out CMD and restart your Windows 10 and try to check if you are able to open those apps or not. And if this is not working after deploying the DISM tools, then you can open the CMD, run as administrator. And then you can deploy system file checker command by typing SFC, then space forward slash scan now. And you should execute this SFC command after restoring the health using DISM tools. Otherwise, it may not work. And this SFC scan is going to take some time to verify the system files. And if there is any corrupt or missing file found, then it will try to repair them using the deployed image. So you should use this SFC command after executing the DISM tools. And after that, you can exit out CMD and restart your Windows 10. And these methods should help you to fix the problem. But if you are really unlucky, then these methods may not work in some cases. Then you can try to update your Windows 10. Go to Menu, then Settings, then Update and Security, and look for the updates. And if you get an option to check for update, click on that option. Or if you get this option, download and install, then you should download and install all the available updates. And after installing all the updates, you have to restart your Windows 10 to finish the update installation. So these were some methods to fix if you are unable to open pre-installed apps on your Windows 10. And that's all for this video, guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also, press the bell icon to get notified about new videos. And I will see you in my next video.